You ever wonder how hot lightning is? We have a lot of it here in North Carolina, more than 400,000 strikes every year. And those bolts are hot, close to 50,000 degrees Fahrenheit. That's 5 times hotter than the sun. That heat can take the sweat from your body, turn it into steam, and literally blow your socks off. I'm CBS 17 Chief Meteorologist Wes Hohenstein, and that's a fact. For more weather facts, log on to cbs17.com/weatherfacts.